Hey y'all, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tiana Monique here. Y'all, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This video is probably just gonna be like Christmas and New Year's type deal. It's Christmas Day. I'll probably show y'all the fit. I don't know. It's nothing much. Something slight. Literally just threw something on so I can match my mommy. But this video is probably just gonna be Christmas. And then whatever we do for New Year's. Just to have a little something something. I'm in the process of editing for when I went on the cruise. Y'all are gonna see that way before this. But yeah. Merry Christmas, you guys. What did y'all get for Christmas? Did y'all get all the stuff y'all wanted? Or did y'all like not get the stuff y'all wanted? Hey y'all, what's up? Today is, where's my phone? It's like the 30th, I think. But me and my mommy are going to Texas to spend New Year's with my cousin and like my aunt and everybody. But we're like finishing packing up as far as stuff so we can go drive. I'm packing my purse right now. Talk about the mess on this bed. We got a problem. Oh, that's my Christmas. Those are my Christmas presents. My mom got me. You see it? Yeah. She got me the large tote bag. She had me got me the medium one, but I didn't like how you could see my MacBook sticking out the top, and it was driving me insane. So she got me a bigger one. But yeah, I took my phone back on my tripod. My camera broke on my tripod. I do not like it like this. I just got this white t-shirt from Shein. These leggings from like Marshalls or something. And I think I'm gonna put white tennis shoes on. But we're just making sure that we have everything we need for this weekend. And I'm gonna film New Year's, and then I'm gonna film whatever else we do this weekend. So I can have at least a little content for this video. Because Christmas, I didn't film anything. I just did my intro, but once we went over there, we just ate. And we was just like sitting on the couch, so there wasn't much to show y'all.
Kept the gallery open till 10 for you and your friends. You know how I spend in H-O-U-S-C-O-N. I get too crazy, had a little bad enough. We stay good friends, we get too wavy. All I know is that when this cup ends, the next one begins. My babe, you know me, and you knew me back then, and you know how it goes when I see you again. You know I'm making my way to your ends, and you know I need you to be there for me.
So y'all, we at Jim's Avery, looking at some drums. I already found them in the library.
You a little post-so baby, you a little 48 baby. Got a little candy in her pocket. She gon' take off like a.
You already know.
Dirtied up a couple.
Drink dinners. Finna go to Journeys. Beanie. Trying to find me some Uggs and. Yeah, Uggs. And the Ugg, the Tasman? I think it's Tasman, those slides. We're trying to find me those. They're my Christmas presents. We didn't buy any charms at the James Avery store. The line's too long. Over there. I'm coming. Come on. But we still gotta go Journeys.
I wasn't buying no purses for 2023. Oh. So I guess that's it. That time.
I thought she said 2000. I said, well, that's over, so. Come on. It's cute.
Hey y'all, how you doing?
I'm letting God handle all things above. The things I can't change are the reason you love me. Listen, you can hear them calling my name.
relationship changed, that already never existed. Whenever they say something about us, you listen. Well, fuck what they talking about on your timeline. That's cutting all into my time. Fuck what they talking about on your timeline.
Give me all your money.
Huh? It's not believable.
Give me all your money.
It is Saturday. Me and my mom are going to see my nanny. Mommy.
Hey, good morning.
We're going to see my nanny. Since I haven't seen her in a while. It is a long time I can see her before I go back to school. Yeah. We're going to play our games and stuff later. So, I'm going to film while we play our games and everything.
So, she's going to pick a category. And you're going to have 1 minute to answer the question. And when you answer the question, your question has to be answered in the form of a question.
Yeah, like Jeffrey, but why do you sound like somebody teacher right now? Just talk.
First of all, let me give the rules of the game.
You sound like a teacher.
Okay, so, Tiana, what category would you like to start off with?
The Grinch.
What up, Tiana, baby?
Hey!
Yay!
Which one?
The Grinch.
The Grinch for how much?
200.
Oh, all right.
That's my own.
So, I'm about to.
Sorry, we answered the
same. Listen, I'm about to read the question. Time. Y'all ready?
So we can't say it, right?
No, you write it.
What?
Jump
I'm about to read. To write the question, so when I give y'all time, you got to show your stuff so you get your points.
We should have got buttons.
Y'all know how to play Jeopardy.
Can y'all even hear me?
Yes. All right, here's the question. The Grinch for 200. What type of house did the Grinch live in?
Oh, no.
Check.
Remember, your answer has to be answered in the form of a question.
What?
So I hit the buzzer to answer, so you're going to answer.
Everybody going to answer.
What she put?
Oh, she got the answer. She got the
oh, it's what,
she got the
what is. She got yeah. the what is yeah. the answer. So she what said, is? What is, so she said, so the answer, question is, the color of the sky is blue. You say, what is blue?
Yes, yeah, you got to put it in the form
what
of
is,
the
you gotta, what is blue?
Blue ain't sky.
Hurry, ask the question, because you're about to lose. You ain't got that much time. He is a blue in sky.
All right, time.
Three.
All right, pencils down. Put your pencils down, Reginald. Stop writing. Stop writing. Put your pencils down. Pencils down. All right. Let me get my score pad.
Oh,
you never seen Jeopardy?
No,
I have, but
see,
it will always
be a form of attention. So.
Well, you should have. That's all the whole point of Jeopardy. It's a form of a question.
Read yours.
What is a cave?
Correct. That was for 200 points.
It wasn't a cave.
What is a cave? Sierra has it. Tyree?
It was a cave.
A mountain.
What is a mountain?
It was a mountain.
It wasn't a mountain.
That's why I said cave slash mountain.
The answer is a cave.
Oh, technically.
It was a cave in a mountain.
Reginald?
It was a cave in a mountain.
He lived on a mountain.
What's your answer?
I didn't hear the question.
See, I cheated already, bro. Come on,
you wrote the negative 200 points. Joseph.
Anybody else got another negative 200?
So we all getting points at the same time?
Yeah. And it's about who makes the most points.
Tyree got negative 200.
But Jeopardy, don't they press a button?
She just said,
Next question, who turned it in?
All right, Tyree, pick one.
I'm
Joseph, you ain't give no answer. You gonna be negative.
You want this?
I don't have any pen and paper.
This so dysfunctional. Good God.
No, look. So like, y'all just
Wendy is a demon mouth crumpet. You just made some shit up and now you got negative 300 points.
See, I should get my points because he lived in a mountain.
Mouth crumpet in a cave. That's where the cave was at.
But.
So, yeah, this is why it gotta be digital because you ain't just picking the answers. Why you know the answers?
She googled the answers.
First of all, do y'all ask Alex Trebek why he know the answers? Because he a white man. Y'all don't ask him.
He said he resides in a cave on a mountain. In a mountain.
But there was a cave. All right, good Lord. Y'all about some picky ass people.
Rachel still didn't get it right.
We're focused on the technicalities here. Technically.
All right. I can't do nothing with y'all. Tyreek, pick.
I pick the Grinch 500.
All right. Y'all ready?
Hold up.
The Grinch.
That's all I know.
The Grinch for 500. All right, listen.
Do I have to pay at the first window or no?
Listen. What did the Grinch use to tie the horns on his reindeer?
What?
Write it down.
What did the Grinch use? Oh, the people on Jeopardy, they're not talking.
The hell did you find
it? The internet is magical.
All right, Tyree, what is your answer?
What is a screen?
Wrong.
It's weird. Picking it up. The legacy of that shit.
We got Captain America
intermission. Tiana?
I put a question mark.
Okay, that's not an answer.
Do we get a default question? I mean, a default, like, technically, let's play the game. We're gonna see. This is ridiculous. Sierra, what is yours? Nope, nope. What did he use? Reginald, that's negative 300. No, Reminds me, watched the Grinch, huh? I did watch, but what is a Haman's noose?
Joseph?
I don't even know the question.
What did the Grinch use to tie the horns on his reindeer?
Oh, rope.
In the form of a question.
In the form, what kind of rope?
Oh, we gotta get that specific.
Is it twine?
Yeah, you mean a rope of screen?
I said yarn, so I ain't. I'll put a question mark. But don't ask me nothing.
Couldn't you put categories for like boys in the hood?
Alright. At this point, everybody in this family is in the negative.
So. In the negative?
Yeah. Yeah. You got 500 deducts, and you don't get it right, it deducts from your point.
You lose money. Alright.
All right.
Sierra about to pick.
What was I'm choosing
a red yarn. What is red yarn?
I said yarn! What?
It's red.
It's red.
You didn't ask for the color. You said
what did the Grinch use? He used red yarn. Red yarn.
He used yarn.
On Jeopardy.
I quit. He used yarn.
Good Lord, yo.
Golly.
It was red. So when you take a test,
uh-huh.
And that teacher says,
uh-huh.
What is 3 + 2? And you say it's about 4.7. That is wrong.
No. That's right.
You can tell these Negroes ain't never watched Jeopardy, because you got to give the correct answer.
No, we watch Jeopardy. Everyone don't get that same answer. You pick one person. Somebody's supposed to go first. Not everybody get points.
So you picking your choices. Luther King?
No, all those people,
they get points
when they answer.
Yeah, when they get it right. That's why you have to stop.
So I'm supposed to say the black Martin Luther King when I say Martin Luther King.
All right, we're going to try.
What is the black Martin Luther King?
Oh, God.
Sierra,
you pick.
Oh, Lord. Okay.
All right, Sarah, about to pick.
I'm gonna do holiday food for 400.
Holiday food for 400. Which country did candy canes come from?
Oh, I was confident and I forgot. I looked this up.
Hey, don't no cheating over there.
Candy canes. So did I get my points or no?
It's up for the. I have to talk to the management.
Struggle.
Germany, correct. Woo! Tiana, what is Germany, correct?
Yeah!
Woo! Tari.
What? You were getting there.
Tari gonna owe Germany money. Reginald, what is your answer?
100 points.
Where is Germany? What is Germany?
In the form of a quick voice, Germany.
Thank you. Jesus Christ. At this point, I think y'all gonna be cheating on that ear.
He looked like he was talking. Wait. Somebody asked him.
Well, you gonna get the prize.
Hold on.
He cheated.
Come wait, he got the ice cream. I was like, who are you talking to? He was like,
who are you
talking to?
He cheating.
Said that too quickly.
He like, well, that will forget y'all.
Joseph?
The most wonderful time of the year. Where's the country everybody else?
Boy, I got my bunch of
that right now.
No! Alright. Jesus for 200, y'all ready? Who followed a star to find Jesus?
What did you say?
It's a long sentence too. What you say?
Wait, sorry, he's right. He said.
This is bullying.
You said what?
This is bullying, bro.
Oh no,
Tyree said this is bullying.
Can you repeat the question?
Hallelujah.
I mean, they couldn't be that wise. They were following the star. They couldn't be following.
You can't be following a damn star, so they must be wise.
All right.
I can follow a star. I just don't know which one. Like,
all right, Reginald.
They do. Which
one. Oh, y'all ready?
You should got me. Y'all just with Jesus. That's all.
Jesus for 500.
Jesus had a killer.
All right, Reginald, what's your answer? What's your answer?
When you gonna start the
song? I did. I played a different song.
She played a bougie one.
Who was the king? Who?
Lazarus. I'm not going no king.
I'm about to pee on myself.
Oh God!
You started this. Because you're Googling it. No,
Joseph.
Who is it?
What is the Jews?
No.
What is that? What is the Jews?
That.
The man.
Tyree, what's your answer? Tari, what's your answer?
Jacob.
Jacob.
He said this was in the Bible. This was in the Bible.
Tari. Tiana put a question mark.
Where's his uncle home?
That's where all y'all going. Tari, oh. Sierra.
The right answer.
Who is King Arrow? She cheated.
No, I didn't.
That's the answer.
That's the answer.
It was probably one of the animals that was around here.
It was Harris. All right. King Harris.
Did he follow the stars too?
No. That's why they were able to keep Jesus alive.
So how did he try to kill him if he didn't know what he was doing?
Because he was killing all the all boys. Right. All the boys, babies.
See, I
so technically, he wasn't a Jesus killer. He was a killing all. Right?
He was killing all the boys in hopes to get to Jesus. The whole film right. To make sure Jesus.
Tiana picked holiday knowledge for 200. In Home Alone, where were the McAllisters going on vacation when they left Kevin behind?
Which time?
The first one. In Home Alone. In Home Alone. The first one.
I feel like I am too.
It doesn't matter. I know the right answer.
We need the right answer.
That's the second one.
All right.
Y'all not supposed to be disgusting.
It don't matter. It ain't helping.
Oh, okay.
All right. Tiana.
For real.
Where is New York? Wrong.
That was the second one, right?
Yep.
Oh. I need
to Tyree.
I see some points for that, knowing that.
What's the answer you pick?
Hawaii.
That's absolutely wrong.
What'd you put?
Hawaii.
Oh, I said the same thing.
Wrong.
What are you going?
Reginald, Joseph, where were the McAllisters going when they left Kevin home in Home Alone, the first one?
That was New York in the second one.
That was the second one.
Well, I know it's not New York now. Oh, Reginald, Joseph, you know it. In Home Alone, where did the McAllisters go when they left Kevin home by himself in the first one?
Oh, okay. Is my turn?
Yeah, because Joseph don't know.
What is Miami?
He's so serious. How did they go to
Florida? They went to Paris. Where is Paris?
He wasn't going to no
Paris. I thought they went to Hawaii.
I ain't never heard the word Paris. Home
they
alone.
Did.
All when them they, kids, they went to Paris.
Yes. They did an international. Oh, my God.
Where were they from? Where the judges at? Judges.
The first one, they went to Paris.
We need to review this question.
Review
the
first
you know what? Alone movie, where did the parents go? We got the judges.
I can't deal with this bullshit.
So y'all trying to say y'all ain't lying?
They did go to Paris. I gotta rewatch the movie. God, y'all.
Like, I don't know what I'm talking about.
I mean, along the way, they Christmas vacation in Paris.
Oh, girl.
I want
to go to Paris.
Who goes to Paris? All the kids. We talking about the logic. Who's taking all the kids to Paris?
America. Now you see why teachers have the problems they have. Because kids don't want to believe that they don't know itch. Okay? Joseph left the
That's
group.
Just a lot of
shit.
Holiday knowledge for 500. Y'all ready?
He's going down.
All right, this is a good one. How many miles did Mary and Joseph have to travel to get to Bethlehem?
Joseph ain't never
been to Bethlehem. Shut up. You already know the answer. Think about it. We talked about it earlier. Don't just say, just fuck up.
So, what is 90 miles?
About time, Jesus.
I thought you were going to say wrong.
See, shut up and do it.
What is 90 miles? Sierra, what is 90 miles?
Yeah, I knew it was.
Reginald? Reginald?
You thought you was the only one?
What's your answer?
For traveling with the baby Jesus, the first thought is 90 miles. What is 90 miles?
My brother can cheat. Look at that.
Tiffany, you're not supposed to be looking at my answers.
So since I got it right, I go again, huh?
No.
You know why he knew how far they went? Because they were riding the ass.
Tyree said that earlier.
All right.
Can you look it?
Sierra.
It touched him yet.
Ready? Three of Santa reindeer's name begin with the letter D.
Huh? I only have two of three.
Okay, that one comes.
Yeah. I don't know if I spelled this one right, but.
All right. who are Dasher, Dancer, and Donner.
Oh, Donner.
Yeah.
I wasn't
going
to
do that. Oh, Terry, what you got?
You said what?
No, that was it. Gasoline draws on, heifer. At least y'all know who Jesus' mama is. We got some hope.
Yeah.
You passed the first day of Sunday school.
My mom's is Mary and Joseph. So.
Hey, somebody could have said Joseph. All right, Tiana, you pick.
Oh, Santa Claus for 200.
Santa Claus for 200.
I'm sorry.
This is a Jeopardy. You don't ask Alan Trebek how long they got. Santa Claus for 200. Which real life person is Santa Claus based on?
I searched this up.
Wait.
Wait,
am I
looking
at the right thing?
Who is Saint Nick? Correct.
Oh, there we go.
Huh.
Well, I didn't know
it. Sierra, I know you just wrote it.
No, okay, so it said who is an old white man? And then I realized who the old white man was.
She did, she did right. Okay. Tariq.
Got your back. Got your back.
Regina?
Like, I seen you go. You said, old white man.
You said wait. Joseph?
When it came to my murmur.
Joseph could cheat. I'm going to tell y'all that now. He got to start answering first.
Oh, no. I'm sitting here on Instagram right now.
Cheating?
If so
if you could be on Instagram, you could open up your notepad and write your answers down. Well, all right. Tari, your turn. Pick.
Like Jesus 500.
Jesus 500 is gone. He got 4 and 300.
Like the Holiday Fool 500.
Holiday Fool 500. Y'all ready? All right. Which country did eggnog come from? Come from?
Don't be frozen.
Oh, I wasn't even looking.
You weren't looking online, huh? Reginald, which country did egg? What country did eggnog come from?
What is Denmark? You better get in my purse.
I don't know why, because that ain't right.
It is right.
No, it ain't. Tiana? What? No.
I don't know.
Tyree?
What is Bethlehem?
Sierra?
I don't even have an answer for you.
What is England?
Oh, I said Sweden. What? I said Switzerland. I said Sweden, but Sweden is Germany, so then it was wrong. Woo!
Okay. Tyree? Tyree picked Sierra?
Give me a Santa Claus. No, give me the Grinch for 400.
The Grinch for 400. At this point, I ain't even playing the music limbo, because y'all, the Grinch for 400. Y'all ready? The way the Who's would sing. So this one is about Who's. What's the way the Who's would sing?
I have no clue.
Reginald?
The Who's would sing clackety clack because Who's come from the bottom of horses' feet. Clackety clack.
Gladly, glad. Tiana, what is hand in hand? Tyree.
What is one happy and together?
That is wrong.
Oh.
Sierra.
It's hand in hand.
Hand in hand.
You can't help your mama create a game like this when y'all know the answer.
Well, Tiana got a lot of negativity on this.
I only knew the answer because he yelled at me for not knowing it.
I mean, I knew they was holding hands.
That's how they would sing.
She yelled at me about it. I knew it.
All right.
Because at the end, they told
Joseph.
It was an introvert.
Pick a category. You got. All right. Y'all ready? The Grinch for 100. Oh. What is the name of the comedian who plays the
Lord.
Yeah.
Santa Claus for 300.
Santa Claus for 300. Get your point. Your point. What are two other most popular names for Santa Claus?
There's other names for
Mr. Claus.
Mr. Claus.
Isn't he Mr. Claus though? Ain't that another name?
I don't know.
No. Sierra?
Oh, sweet black baby Jesus. It's a little
confusing. Father Christ.
Christmas.
Father Christmas. Down.
And then the old Saint name.
Kris Kringle.
Oh. Sierra got it wrong. I did. Oh my, got it wrong together.
We're about to have the speed round.
Oh, Jesus.
We're going to do Jesus for 400. What gift did the three wise men bring the baby Jesus? Say it.
I don't know.
Good, Rizzo got it. There you go, Rizzo.
And play LaPorte.
And that's why your ass is going to Sunday school.
All right, do it again.
Listen. Jesus for 300. The first answer. Where in the Bible do we read about the birth of Jesus?
Genesis.
Come on, I know y'all know it.
It starts in the book of Matthew.
No!
Blasphemy.
In the book of Jesus. Tiana? Sierra? No, it's in Luke.
Really?
Second chapter, yes.
Shouldn't it be at the beginning?
Yes, it should. Oh, you proud. My 35 people couldn't help him out. Lord have mercy.
All right, let's go again. Let's try again. We got this.
Woo-hoo. What's the name of the Grinch's dog?
There we go.
My brother got it.
He
He knew that. That's the only thing he knew about the
Christmas. No, he knew how many miles.
Santa Claus for 500. How many reindeers pull Santa's sleigh? Sierra got it. 9.
Wait a minute.
I couldn't even remember the name. I was like, because we did the 3 D's already. Then we got Rudolph.
It
sounds like
Prancer.
Santa Claus for 100. What did the other reindeer not let reindeer do? Shit. Reindeer games. They ain't let them play any reindeer games. All right. Holiday food for 300.
That's a song, too.
This warm drink is often topped with whipped cream.
Hot chocolate! Hot chocolate!
Jesus. Delicacy time.
Holiday food.
Holiday food for 100.
You ain't get your...
An edible house.
The drink
house.
Is a part of a meal.
Gingerbread house! I like this speed round.
All right. Holiday knowledge for 400. Who appeared to tell Mary she was pregnant?
The angel.
Who?
Gabriel.
Yes.
Oh.
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 All right. Holiday knowledge for 300. How many books in the Bible?
66. I knew that.
Okay, y'all thought that was you. Remember? And all y'all didn't see it. All
right. We got one more.
This is the last question.
One more.
Holiday knowledge for 100. How many ghosts showed up in the Christmas Carol? 13.
Three.
How many ghosts showed up in a Christmas Carol?
You don't know the answer?
It's three. Who said three?
Me.
Tiana. Okay.
I don't think that's the question.
See, I'm thinking we're gonna have about.
Actually, that's not right.
Past, present.
Four.
He's so cool. Who was the fourth one?
How was it four?
Ask Google, motherfuckers. All right. So.
Y'all, happy New Year to y'all. For all of y'all who are going in the streets, be safe, be careful. Don't have me come fuck up somebody's zip code. Okay? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
All right. That's it.
Tari, say hi to the people.
Hello, I lost.
You're a winner in my book.
Oh, man.
Hey, Chloe, what do you want to say to the people? Get this camera off of me. Tiana, what do you have to say to the people?
That I lost.
Why did you lose?
Cause I just can't remember.
So now, what does this mean? What you have to do?
I need to go to church.
What kind of church you need to go to?
Regular church. Baptist.
What kind of church you need to go
Baptist
to?
Baptist church.
Children's church.
Baptist.
Children.
I need to go to a nice, wholesome Baptist church.
Say bye to the people.
I'm letting God handle all things above. The things I can't change are the reason you love me.
I was adding a little more noodles, but it's okay. Mm-hmm. Olive Garden.
It's best. Good when you get
it's olive tangible. See, that's that raw. Well, I don't even think it's on the front, child. Where is it? Girl, it's way right here on the side. Hold on. It's way right here.
Let's get a close up from the chef.
Yeah.
I'm letting God handle all things above.